Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from my hometown track, Penn National Race Course, Granville, Pennsylvania on Thursday evening, September the 8th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 8 tonight, folks. 8:53 p.m. Eastern Post Time. 5.5 furlong sprint on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 3 years old and up, race for a claiming purse of $19,000. Contenders number 5, Oh So Glittery. Number 1, Diva Time. Number 8, Pewter Punch, and number 2, Cam on the Run. Number 5, Oh So Glittery, takes a class drop of some 15 units, has produced power runs in each of her last 5 outings, facing better company in each of those efforts than she'll face in this claiming field tonight. Jockey David Cora and trainer Bernard Houghton send her to the post tonight. They fit the board with 53% of more than 75 entries settled as a team to date. Number 1, Diva Time, a 5-to-1 shot, is the pace profile leader in this field. Has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, including a power run win her last time out. Race 8 summary, number 5, Oh So Glittery, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 1, Diva Time, number 8, Pewter Punch, and number 2, Cam on the Run, 5-1-8-2 in the 8th from Penn National. Bonus long shots from 3 tracks today. Finger Lakes, race 7, the 5-to-1 shot. Number 6, Thunder Warrior, has hit the board in power run fashion in 4 of his last 5, including a power run win in his 3rd race back. Charlestown tonight, race 9, the 12-to-1 bomb, entry number 1A. He's a prize overall speed leader in this allowance field, sprinting at tonight's specialized distance of 7 furlongs on the dirt. Canterbury Park in Minnesota, race 7, number 1, Sweepy Bluff, 5-to-1 shot, drops in class by 13 units, is the overall speed leader in this claiming field, racing at or about tonight's distance of 8.3 furlongs on the dirt. So from Penn National on our rainy Thursday night, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.